The SOLIDWORKS PDM Quick Search was introduced in 2020. It is a very intuitive search tool and it's very easy to use. As a rule of thumb, the Quick Search only searches for the file name and the folders. However, if you open the Administrator tool and go to Lists, you will see an item named Quick Search Variable Lists. Right-click on that and press New List. Name your list and select the variables you want to appear in your quick search. Add the users that are to use the search list. You can add a maximum of 5 variables per list. And as you can see, the variables appear in the quick search. If you add another list with more variables and permissions, the list just grows longer on the quick search menu.